Sheet of paper right here. I'm going to try to read some people's minds. And before you think, let's see, let's come to you. You can stay right there. What I want you to do is I want you to think of a number between 1 and 100,000. Any number between 1 and 100,000, just think of the number. Okay? Got it? Good, good. And we're going to come over here. You right here in the brown shirt, I want you to think of an animal. Think of any animal, a land animal, something with four legs, like a cat. Okay? It'll be great. Just a cat. Okay? So you're thinking of a number. You're thinking of something like... Don't reveal it yet. Okay. And you have the card, okay? So here we go. We're going to come to you first. You have the number in mind? Okay, good. I'm going to write down your answer right here. I'll write down your answer. No, not yet. That's it, because I'm going to write it down. Write it down. Okay. Yeah, no, not yet. That's it. Yeah, I'll get there. Let's see. Ooh. Ooh, that's a good one. Okay, okay. Wrote down your answer. What's your number? 500. And 34? Was that a no? Is your number 534? For the record? No! It's amazing. That's what I wrote. No, her answer. Thank you. Thank you. You're thinking of an animal. You don't have to think of a cat. Think of something else. Rachel. You have it? Good. Ooh. That's good. Ooh, yeah. Really? Okay. Never seen one of those before. Whatever makes you happy. Good. Name your animal out loud. Horse. A horse! That's amazing! Because I drew a horse. Ladies and gentlemen. It's a horse. Now to you. You've been standing there, you have yours is the heart. I want you to really concentrate, okay? Really focus on it. Let me see. Betty, concentrate in your car. Betty, concentrate. Thank you. Perfect. Perfect, Betty. Keep thinking of your card. Keep thinking of the card. Keep thinking of it. Betty, stop thinking of Matlock. Okay. You're Betty, you're awesome. I love you, Betty. You're great. There, perfect, good, I drew it, I got it, excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, I have drawn Betty's card. Her card is, of course, the Ace of Clubs. Thank you very much. Ace of Clubs, you're... Seriously? Betty, make me look bad here. Well, what was your card? Three of hearts. I was close. Well, it wasn't. All right. Actually, I know that's not her card. I know that. Actually, what I did was I drew a pack of playing cards. Yeah, her card is in there. Thank you very much. You don't believe me, do you, Betty? I gotta prove everything here. Concentrate on your card, Betty. Keep concentrating on it. Think of your card, Betty. Keep thinking. Let's finish it off. Right there. Is that your card, Betty? Is that your card? Actually, I'll tell you what. Here we go, Betty. What I want you to do is I want you to check it out. Make sure it's just ink and paper on there. Make sure that's just ink and paper. Really feel it. Really feel it. And let's give Betty a big round of applause for helping out, Betty. There you go. That's for you, Betty. That's for you. Watch yourself going down. Here, let me help you. Let me help you. Let me help you. There we go. There we go. If you fall, you can own this place. All right. There you go. Big round of applause for Betty.